When the New York Times asked Christine O'Donnell whom in the Senate she most admires, the answer that the Delaware Republican gave was surprising, at least in part. The first thing she said wasn't surprising. The first senator she named was Jim DeMint. Nothing unusual there. The South Carolina Republican endorsed her campaign for Senate. He is probably as far right in his conservative beliefs as Ms. O'Donnell is herself. So that wasn't the surprise. That made sense. The surprise was what O'Donnell told reporter Mark Leibovich of the Times a few seconds later, quoting from the New York Times article. After a few more seconds, she mentioned Hillary Rodham Clinton, the Secretary of State, who left the Senate almost 2 years ago. Quoting Ms. O'Donnell, she is a woman in a man's world holding her own. As one woman who is also taking some flack and stepping into the political arena, I deeply admire that. Okay. But you know Hillary Clinton's not in the Senate anymore, right? What was odd in the New York Times write-up of this interview is that it wasn't exactly clear whether or not Christine O'Donnell realized that Secretary Clinton hasn't been a senator for almost 2 years now. Yes, the reporter asked her who in the Senate, and she answered Hillary Clinton, and Hillary Clinton is not in the Senate, but whether or not Christine O'Donnell doesn't understand who Hillary Clinton is or what her job is now was left sort of vague and strange. Then this happened. Taking questions at the headquarters of the Newark, Delaware Republicans last night, Christine O'Donnell was asked to give a whatever's on the top of your head response to the phrase health care reform bill. This is amazing and so strange. This is what her answer was. This is what she said was on the top of her head when asked about health reform.
If both the House and the Senate pass legislation to repeal the health care bill, and then Barack Obama thumbs his nose to the will of the people and vetoes that bill right before his reelection, I've already seen some Hillary Clinton ads. I don't know about you, but I have. So, I mean, there's a lot of Democrats who don't want this, and if he has the audacity to ignore a very clear message from the people, he's making his reelection very uncertain.
I have already seen some Hillary Clinton ads. I don't know about you, but I have. What on God's tiny blue earth is she talking about? It got even weirder when she said almost the exact same thing this afternoon on CNN.
If Barack Obama vetoes that, the year before his reelection, he's setting himself up to be very vulnerable. And I've seen many Hillary for President ads running. So if he chooses to thumb his nose at the will of the American people and ram this unrealistic, unconstitutional bill down America's throats, then there will be consequences politically for Obama.
This is now so weird, I don't trust my own ears. Play it again.
He's setting himself up to be very vulnerable, and I've seen many Hillary for President ads running.
The ads that Hillary Clinton is running right now for president that Christine O'Donnell has seen? I think I can speak for everyone in the country who is not Christine O'Donnell. We haven't seen those ads. Perhaps they were screened at the fake classified intelligence briefing about China invading. Or in Hillary Clinton's current fake Senate office that she maintains to fake everyone out into thinking she's not really Secretary of State. Top secret Hillary Clinton in 2012 ads that only Christine O'Donnell has been briefed on. Officially making Christine O'Donnell's super secret briefing on the Chinese coming to get us, the second craziest thing we have learned about this candidate in the last week. And the week is not over yet. It is only Thursday. I love the midterms. I love the midterms. I love the midterms. I never thought I'd love the midterms as much as I do. I do. I do. I do. I do. I cannot believe this.
To Hillary Clinton, keep fighting for us.
TeamHillaryClinton.com.